What's up guys, it's Carlos here and we have some more gaming news to talk about. So in this video we'll be talking about the possibility of an old franchise making a return, and this is Battletoads. So before we get started, tell me what kind of pet would you like to have? Put it in the comment section down below. Alright, so on to the news. Now, sometime around November 5th last week, a trademark application was actually filed by Microsoft, and this was for Battletoads. And this applies to game software and entertainment services, namely providing online video games. Now, a representative from Microsoft actually provided this response. Microsoft often acquires various trademarks as part of its ongoing business strategy, but beyond that, we have no comment. So I guess in a way that's kind of saying it like, we want to actually own the rights for these old classic titles and just to see if there's a possibility of using them in the future. Now, they did this with Killer Instinct and that was a pretty big hit on the Xbox One. So I think there is a possibility we might see Battletoads make a return sometime. So the original Battletoads was released in 1991 on the original Nintendo Entertainment System. It also did branch off to Sega Genesis, I believe Game Boy, and this here on this video is the arcade version. Now, it also branched off to Super Nintendo, and I think that's probably where it stopped. I could be wrong. But I think Battletoads itself was really big when it was released on the Nintendo Entertainment System, because afterwards, I don't think there was too much hype about that game back then. So here's what I've been thinking about this game making a return. It was a pretty good side-scroller. It was your classic beat-em-up game where you travel from left to right, beating up smaller goons, and at the very end of the level, you'd fight a very large boss. And there were some levels where there were some platforming involved, like riding a bike or jumping on these moving snakes that would be right above a spiked pit, which pretty much led to your death. Now, the original Nintendo Entertainment System version of Battletoads is notorious for being extremely difficult. It is a really hard game. Now, I did play the arcade version and the Super Nintendo version, which I believe was called Battletoads and Battle Maniacs. That one wasn't too hard. I forgot to mention, there was also another one called Battletoads and Double Dragon. That was pretty interesting. I kind of liked that game. It was actually pretty damn good. So I'm also wondering, I wonder what type of risk is involved with bringing back such an old classic game. Because in this day and age of bringing back old games, there's a big risk that the game might not get a lot of attention. And depending how big of the title is going to be, it also means they might spend a lot or a little amount of investment into producing a new game of that franchise. So for example, they brought back Perfect Dark on the Xbox 360 as an arcade game. Now, it was the closest version to GoldenEye 007 from the Nintendo 64 at the time. So, what happened when Perfect Dark was released a long time ago on 360 was, I was hoping it would have like a huge amount of people playing online, but that wasn't the case. And I felt this would have been a great way for a lot of GoldenEye fans to play something similar, but something additionally, I think, better. You know, it had more things to it, but that wasn't the case. So I'm kind of wondering with Battletoads, is it worth bringing it back at this point to make a return? So if Microsoft has plans to work on a brand new Battletoads game for the Xbox One, I'm all for it. I would like to play this old classic game in a new version, I guess, on a next-gen console. But I'm also wondering, are they going to keep the same formula or change it up somehow? Like, for example, when Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Turtles in Time was released, it went from 2D to slightly 3D, or I guess you can say 2.5D in some way. So I'm just wondering what they're going to do with the game, if they're going to work on it. So if you ever had a chance to play Battletoad games from the past, let me know your thoughts about the games in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. So if you guys missed the last two videos, they're right here. So I've started to cover different news articles on different things that interest me. So the video on the left is talking about a recent burger that has a huge amount of calories. It is really unhealthy and it's called the Heart Attack Burger. So that video is on the left. And the video on the right is a possible new sighting of Nessie, the Loch Ness Monster. Is it true? We're not really too sure, but there's a couple of facts in there you want to check out. So click on that video to check out that one. So thanks for watching, I'll see you guys later.